Hello everyone, I'm back with another art tutorial and today we'll be painting a dragon silhouette. I have sketched out a dragon right in the middle of the sheet and around it in a small circular shape. I'll be painting with a pastel blue kind of shade, which I made by mixing white and light blue. This shade looked kinda dark to me, so I applied some white on top of it and blended it right there. Now since the color we had made previously was dark enough, so I'm using it around the first shade. I mixed some more light blue to the previous shade and around the previous circle I'm painting with this current shade. Now for blending the edges of the two shades, I'm brushing it over using a wet brush. When I say wet brush, your brush should be moist enough to easily glide over the paper. There should not be excess water. Surrounding it, I'm using a mixture of ultramarine blue and white. To the previous shade, I mixed some more of ultramarine blue. As you can see, as we move from the center towards the outside, the shades of blue keep on darkening. And once again for the blending, on the borders, I'm brushing over using a moist brush. Do not put a lot of pressure on your brush, just lightly glide over the shades. It's always better to blend from the lighter towards the darker shade. Keep one point in mind, that is, when working on the darker area, and then if you want to move to the lighter area, always wash your brush first. Otherwise, you'll mix the dark and light pigments. Next, for the trees, I'm using black. Near the darker blue areas, I'm using black, and as we move to the lighter areas of blue, the shade has to keep lightening. We'll paint all the black trees first. And then using a clean wet brush, just wet the tip of all the trees and then smudge some black onto it from the lower part of the trees so that the top part is a light shade of gray. For the tips, I'm not using any extra paint. It is just the paint that is coming out of the base of the trees. Similarly, I'm adding trees with the shade grey, which I made by mixing white and black. Once again, blending the tips. Just wet the tip in a long stroke and pull it out with your finger. The finger will smudge the top. I made a lighter grey shade by mixing white to the previous shade and made some more trees with it. Now, with the previous shade of grey, I'm using a fan brush to make the leaves of the trees. I'm using my fan brush in a crisscross manner to get leaves in all directions. Then I mixed some more black to the previous shade and made darker leaves. And then painting leaves directly with black. For the main part of the body of the dragon, I'm using black. Now on the top of the wings, I'm using a dark red shade, which I made by mixing red and a little bit of brown. Now, for the lower side of the wings, I'm using a mixture of dark green and Prussian blue. Use a thick coat of paint on the lower side of the wings only. After that, clean your brush and spread some water onto the white part. And then into that water, get some pigment from the lower side. I'm doing the outline on the top of the wing with black. I'm adding some details to the wings with black. Peel the masking tape off after your painting has dried up. Here you are with your dragon silhouette painting. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and if you did, do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Also, if you recreate this, you can send it to me on my Instagram handle, link for which is given in the description. Thank you for watching.